Good morning, guys. We just leave the house right now. I'm going with my kids to their school today. They have a lot of clothes in the school, and please thank God put on. I need to go and pick them up, take them home. The jacket, everything is there. So this is it. Today I'm home. I have to go with them and pick it and bring them home because I don't have anything to use in the weekend.
Mommy, stop. 1, 2, or 3.
We're taking 3.
That is only.
Don't take 3. It's not all this way. We have to go in there. Not there. We have to go over the grass. Over there.
Maar ik ben blij.
Mama, je weet nog niet wat we... Je weet nog misschien wat we Spiderman filmen, hè? Dan? Misschien kan ik ze halen, zo heb ik een eurobiet en niks, hè? Hoezo kasten en yoghurt met?
Mamma, det är lögn. Jag fortalte det vad som skedde. Jag prövde att kasta till han håller ligger i munnen och så landar in bocken och så sprutit all yoghurten ut.
Ligger det väl det var din skit.
Och så säger jag att håller kunde spisa men han vill inte spisa.
Jag vill inte spisa mina.
No what?
Hi.
Hello.
Michelle, have you seen a bird drinking water? La la la. He just see one other way. Mamma, wait. Look at that bird is drinking water. I want to look at it the way he used to drink water. Olli.
Jag vet varför en fulna inte dör.
Varför?
För en fulna dör inte när de är på de ledningen där uppe där det kommer ström emellan. De dör inte för att man behöver ha kontakt med backen. Man behöver vara på backen eller du behöver stå på något. Eller när du står på något.
She's telling me that the bed don't die.
Och då kan du dö. Men fuglen har ikke føttene eller fingrene eller ikke hele kroppen på bakken. De har ikke kroppen på bakken, og når de sitter der i lufta, da dør de ikke.
Oi, det blir jeg faktisk. Jeg går inn til sko.
Have a little birdies.
Hello. Hello. So today, what are you going to do today in the school? You're going to give money to UNICEF?
Yeah.
No, not UNICEF, it's something else.
It's called UNICEF.
No, it's my mother, the finest UNICEF, the barna, also finest.
Okay, then what is it? What is it? What is it? I don't
know.
Do you know what is it? UNICEF.
No.
So we have to give them money. The Mama, father has to run to boutique this school? Money to take out money. And no, you. I think you people will come home. I ask your father to screw it up for them.
Just call back to that.
Morning.
Yes, go back and hand 13 there. That's all.
Okay, man.
Yeah, so. So, and they have a. They put on the dinner to have a. Posa.
Mommy, look at that red light.
Yeah, see, it is really.
Mommy, I have to go.
It's pretty.
Mommy, I have to go here.
Okay, let me go with Holly. Yeah, come on, hand. No, father. Yeah, just have to pick those things up. Oh, it's not that too much cold, but my hand is dying anyway. Yeah, so yeah. So, and we just give the money 20 crown. It's UNICEF, which I don't know what it is. So they have to help the poor in Africa or in Asia, somewhere else. Somewhere, I don't know. Yeah. So I'm in the school compound now. I think everybody's the early children. I think they are inside. The others, they are still on the way, but there's nobody here right now. And this is the school compound. We are cleaning. Can I go?
Can we go up?
Can we go up? Yeah, let's go up now. Nobody sit up on Sephora. No, let's go up. Mama, say hi to them.
Hi.
Yeah, this is Holly and Michelle. They are
The door is to their classroom is not open yet. It's 8 o'clock. So I have to wait a little bit for the door to be open. Yeah. Café Mendera. I'm still here. The door to the class is not open. It's not even the door to the class, it's the entrance door. It's not open, it's still locked. Okay. I'm still here with him. I don't know why I come this time. Could have come around, could have been 10 o'clock before I come. But I'm not to do at home. Can't come back again. That will be next week before I can do this thing. But I don't know, I have to wait in 8 o'clock. 8:30. So let me see if the door will be open, because they start at 8:30. If the door will be open, I just have to wait. I'm already here, but I'm ready. Guys, now the door is open. It's 8:24, so I have to go in to go and pick the things. So I will show you guys what I pick, because I have the bag with me to pick it up. Because it will be a lot. I have to go to Michelle as well to pick things up. So when I'm free, when I'm home, I just go around the school and pick some things up, because today I'm free, I'm not working today. Today is my day off. So that's why I go around and pick them. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to slap the like button, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And that is a little bit of my life. Yeah. The big one is coming. This is just a little bit. Thank you guys. See you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.